Hello guys, me Carnsith, is aka CarnFF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing for RealRadman. So, it's a new racing series that just formed in iRacing, and it's called Gen 4 Cup Series. So, back when I entered the sport, these were the generation of cars that the NASCAR Cup Series ran, so probably late 90s and early 2000s, I believe, so. Yeah, those were the best years, and knowing 20 years strong, I'm doing the best I can to put the best racing content out there, especially me being a NASCAR content creator these years, and knowing that the views aren't there, but hey, it is what it is, and I'm going to work with what I got, so. So here's my qualifying lap at Charlotte Motor Speedway, and yep, these are like the ARCA cars, alright, but I'm just gonna like ride around and see what lap time I got, or get, and I'm gonna get a, well, it's not gonna pop up as far as the lap time is concerned, but yeah. It's because I have a Snagit 11 app where it screen records my monitor, and basically you have a tight box where you can put the screen on there, and yeah, it won't show you the lap time, so. Eighth. So anyways, this is going to be a 1 hour race, basically, because of all the cautions that happened during the race, but it's 80 laps. If you divide by two, without any cautions, it'd be around 40 to 45 minutes, so. And plus, you have to have two pit stops. One just for the tire wear, and the other one's for fuel, so. Lap time. 31.7, not bad, but I can do better. Yeah, it's because I'm not one of the elite drivers out there and bust up a lap and say, hey, I'm on the pole. I'm taking some baby steps trying to figure out the Gen 4 car and do it from there, so. So what can I say about this Gen 4 Cup Series? Basically, it's the ARCA cars, and basically, it's just a lot of fun with these old and, I would say, refurbished cars of the past, and, well, we'll just see during the race how I do, so. And the reason why I don't have a steering wheel and the reason why I don't record myself doing the races is because I'm trying to figure out this middle ground, trying to do it without running out of memory on my iPhone, but I can do it, but it has to be under an hour or else it'll take a long time to upload these videos, and especially myself face to face, but virtually it just won't happen, but, well, I can do 15 to 30 minute clips, but an hour is on the danger zone, so. So, that's my update of what I might do in my iRacing content from now on, and doing this 30 times, including me doing street stock and legend cars. Yep. I've came a lot since last November and have to raise my safety rating in order to actually get up there, and I mean, well, I just don't have anything to say right now, but yep, 13th time's up. And we're about to begin the race, so I'm going to stop commentating here. I'll let you guys watch an hour of the race if you want. So, here's my YouTube information. Comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So, I hope you enjoyed a little bit of the two-lap qualifying laps around Charlotte in the Gen 4 car, which is the Cup Series. So, I'm a cap car in FF. Hope you all have a good Easter and peace out.
Two additional sets of tyres during this race. Have a good race. right here. Go.
Thank you.
after 14. Car.
Go, go, go!
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.